It's me. We both have holes in our faces. Yeah, we like a boy. Ganun ba kabilis talaga mag-exchange? Like, traveling.
Traveling your boy.
I can drive. Drive back and forth.
Drive you crazy? Me!
Get along as children?
No.
No, of course not.
Definitely.
Never. We always like, ah, we do that.
That's so smart.
But Niall, Kren, so lovely. Who is the most creative?
Me? I say, for me, she's very creative on doing PowerPoint presentations. Yes. She can do things that I can't do. She can put videos and do the curtain thing like it's a cinema. I can do that, you know? And then, for her, she's very creative in painting, drawing, and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
For me, I know I'm very creative.
Yeah, she can even like decorate her room. Who has the best singing voice?
No.
For me, siya talaga kasi that time na nag-audition siya for The Voice.
Oh! Tsaka, magbubunyag.
Tayo nga, sige nga, sample. Pwede niya namang i-compare naman.
Ano yun?
Yun na lang, yung pinunta natin sa bar.
Sige ba?
I wanna make you smile whenever I say.
Diba? Sabi sa inyo, ako yung may pinakamaganda.
Okay, oh, kanta ka. I wanna make you smile. Never mention
na. Ikaw na! Antalin mo na!
I wanna make you smile whenever you said. Carry you around when your face is bad.
Yes, yes.
All I wanna do is grow old with you.
Chloe!
Si Chloe the best.
Si Chloe na background voice.
1, 2, 3, go! Permission for us, sir. Haragata ko chikachi aku jalan chikita gu.
Thank you so much for your
wonderful
presentation, yeah?
Director Chloe.
Who is the friendliest among all? Her. So she's the extrovert one.
Sobrang
bilis mo lang din naging kaibigan lahat ng kaibigan.
Oh. Who is the most talkative? Pero when I meet her, it's me.
Yeah.
Who is the most intelligent?
Para sa akin, tatlong kami. Kasi ikaw, you passed the board already. Ako, I'm not even there yet.
But you had a lot of recognitions and medals when you were a kid.
When I was a kid lang.
Pero now, still, you're taking up a very difficult course.
And then, she got the highest scores on class.
No?
Mm-hmm.
Amazing. Who got in trouble the most as kids? Oh.
The best.
Who is more concerned with their appearance?
For me, three.
Para sa
si you din. Ikaw din.
I'm leaving you out.
Kasi feeling ko you accepted yourself na.
Yung pangit yung self.
Hindi naman, but feeling ko talaga you accepted yourself.
Kung ako, like, kung if I have a choice to do vlogs, hindi ko wala akong ma-upload niya isa.
Bakit?
Kasi I don't like my appearance.
Oh,
so parang feeling ko I'll choose not to.
Very,
every time
very.
Na nagbe-makeup lang kami, she says na
she also wants.
Ang ganda daw namin. Who is the most mature?
Hindi mo akakain ako pa sinasabi na you're more mature.
Oo nga, pero para sa akin ikaw.
Ah, ako ba?
Who is the most money conscious?
Siya.
Again.
Siya, if she knows that she has little money, kahit 3, sabi natin, example, 3K, for her, it's little money na. So she needs to save up, kahit may mga gusto siya.
Who will get married at first?
Excuse me, not me.
Not me. But her, never. Who is the most likely to forget what they told someone? Hana, who said?
All the time.
Who is the most likely to forget a loved one or close friend's birthday?
Ay, ako wala.
Kasi tanda mo naman yung birthday ko.
Hindi, friends mo. Minsan kasi nakalimutan ako birthday
ng friends ko. Kaya meron akong listahan ng notes dun kung kailang birthday ni Gato.
Kasi sa akin nasa Google Calendar.
Eh, since I only have a few friends, who is the most likely to get shouted at by your parents? Kasi siya, matigas ang ulo. Eh, today. Pag pinag-sabi siya, can't you see? I'm such a nice daughter. Who is the most likely to get offended by a joke?
Oh, para kayong dalawa.
Talaga?
Para sa akin ako.
Pero mostly ikaw. Pero I don't like jokes that are way beyond the belt. Who is the most likely to get pissed and say something regretful? Hannah, Dulce.
Ako talaga.
Even if you're annoyed, it's best not to, like, you know, say hurtful words na pwedeng maka-offend sa kanya, even though na-offend ka niya at some point. Kasi baka mamaya, mas malala yung masabi mo and maging degrading na siya tingnan.
Yun na, hindi naman ako ganun.
Oo, I'm just giving advices to people out there.
May iba kasi ganyan talaga yung sobrang degrading.
Nagiging degrading na yung pagiging matalas na. Yeah. Who is most likely to go bankrupt? Hana, Dulce.
Ano daw? Bankrupt? Ni
Asim.
Almost zero.
Hindi nasama niya ako sa mga binibili niya. Even si Lomi. So,
hindi naman all about herself lang.
Who is most likely to fall in love with the wrong person?
Hoy! Oo.
Pero hindi pa naman siya super love-love. Who is most likely to be a terrible photographer?
Grabe. Alam mo yung every time na magpapap photo shoot ako or anything, wala akong magugustuhan kasi hindi talaga maganda.
Yung angulo, ganyan.
Alam mo yung parang, syempre, di ba pag photographer ka, ikaw dapat yung mag-titingin ng best angle kung saan dapat yung ano, model mo? Pag sa kanya, ginagawa ko yun ako. Ano mo yung mukha mo konti? Ayan, ganyan ako gagalaw. Tapos ako na mag-a-adjust. Pag siya, tahimik lang. Tapos na.
Okay na.
Pati mo mga trema.
Who's most likely to be heartbroken?
Me? Bakit kasama ko?
Hi! What's your name behind that? Oh my god, that's just me. That's just me. Who's most likely to be a heartbreaker?
Oh, tignan mo dito, nagkasundo tayo.
Totoo naman. Kasi you're most likely to be this.
Who's the most likely to eat when they are bored?
Hana, Dulce! Who's the most likely to end up alone? Alone in what aspect?
Alone! Like, alone in life! Wala kang jowa! Wala kang
kasawa!
Hindi,
as long as I'm here.
Pabilis akong makaamoy sa lahat ng lalaki yung mundo ka dahil sa atin. Lahat sila.
Sabi ko, I don't like this guy. And I'm right! Who's most likely to think if they met their favorite celebrity?
Kayo?
Oo.
Lahat tayo? Lahat tayo. Kung nakita ko yung bata, hindi mo kami matay.
Si Chloe. Hindi ko ako iiyak ako. Pero sige si Chloe.
Yung bata siguro kasi maybe hindi ko lang sila masyadong feel kasi na
malayo
ako kasi hindi sila makita.
Pero like, yung the moment na you're breathing the same air, like, just like that.
Pero feeling ko si Chloe talaga.
Most likely, no? Who is most likely to have a one-hour shower? Laging ako. Last question. Who is most likely to have a crush on an anime character? Ano? Ano? Luset?
Ako din.
Alam mo, kasi yung kihira sa mga.
Hello, guys.
Yeah, I like it kihira.
Ishiki senpai.
Yeah, Ishiki senpai.
But I like, ano na, ngayon. Gawara-san from Haikyuu.
And Psyche.
That's it for today. And I hope you guys liked our video. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on the notification bell to get more updates, and like this video. Go share it to your friends and your family. Thank you guys for watching. Kita kits tayo sa susunod na video.
Kita
lang sa City Life. Bye!
Annyeong!